What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Rad in the building. We back with another one, man. We back with another one. It's your boy Rad in the building. Welcome. If you're new, hit that subscribe button for your boy. Hit that like button ASAP to help your boy out, man. We at 700 and something subscribers. We this close, this close away from 1K, man. Let's get it. Let's get there, bro. We can start the Patreon. Start having some real fun. I got some amazing ideas once I hit 1K. For y'all radicals, man, I got more content for you. I hope on the way, man. Yo, let's get right into this, man. Summer's gone. Should we tell Bella's mother that we're starting to like her, or should we stay neutral? Me. All right. Let me give y'all some commentary about me, man. So, for me, no. All right, y'all. For me personally, I'm a private dude. Even though she's our therapist, there's some stuff that I do not want to tell her. You know what I'm saying? And plus, Bella be snooping around. She like us. She want to know what's going on in our lives, what's going on with us. You know what I'm saying? So that being said, we going to stay neutral. I just feel neutral about her. I see. Because, yo, if we say, oh, we starting to like her, she find out that that I'm starting to like her, she might start acting differently. You know what I'm saying? You know, when you let girls know that you start liking them and all that, they start acting completely different. And we don't even know how Bella's gonna act if she finds out that we do like her. But yo, deep down inside, we starting to like Bella. I see. Thank you for your honesty and trust, Ryan. There is something else. Of course, there's this dream. What kind of dream? It's an event from the past that I'm reliving over and over and over again. How often does this dream appear? Once or twice a week? It was almost every day a year ago. Yo, I wish I could dream. Like, I wish I could remember my dreams. There's only a few dreams that I can remember that's really distinct. But other than that, I'd be feeling like I just be asleep and then I wake up. I'll feel like I don't even dream though. I can't even remember the dream sometimes, most of the time while I'm sleeping. What happens in this dream? Summer and I are in the woods and we're observing a white spider, but that doesn't matter. The dream ends in the cabin. Summer and I are making out and I then either realize that it is a dream or Officer Laverne appears and the dream ends shortly after. This event was special to you? It was. It was the last time I touched her, the last time I kissed her, but not the last time you saw her. You slowly shake your head. I did see her one more time and it's okay, Ryan. That's enough for today. Damn. Bella about to read all that mug. You know what I'm saying? I'll give you a call about the next session, and the next session will be a little different. How so? We will take a more practical approach. We will visit this cabin you just talked. Whoa. We taking action now? Therapist actually gonna take us to the site where we relive in this dream. This might be a good thing and it could be a bad thing. More of a good thing, so to say. More like putting things to rest if we go to that cabin. I feel like stuff is still open for him. You know what I'm saying? It's still left in the open. Nothing, the chapter isn't closed yet. That's why he's reliving that dream. Take care, Ryan. If we tell her about Miss Molly, No. One thing about me again, I don't get in other people's business. You know, that's between Miss Marla and Bella's mom, Amber. Hey, don't tell her about it. You leave Amber's office. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, man. She get it from her mama. Yo, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. Amber is a beautiful woman, visually. This is the bar. Looks German. Bro! Hey. Glad you made it. The others are over there. Yo, who's this on the right, though? Let me get to know you, shorty. I know you ain't talking. Yo, Trey ain't even your type. You ain't even looking at me like eye to eye, baby girl. Hey. Hey. Hi. Hey. Hey, I'm Damien. I already don't like you, big bro. Nah, I'm playing with you. I'm playing with you, Damien. I ain't judging no book by no cover yet. You know, I'm Ryan. Mm-hmm. Yo, this bruise, this cut, whatever you want to call it, is killing me, bro. You might as well get the Joker, man. If it was like this, I would have let you rock. But that shit is like this, bro. That's even worse. Like a smile, because you need a smile sometimes, big bro. I'm calling my own self in a game, big bro. That's funny. Mm-hmm. What? I'm tired. No, dude, let's get drunk. Did you get slapped? Nami, okay, be cool. I hope you had no other problems, bro. All right. My boy Jeff. What do you got on, bro? You wearing a tank top with a blazer, bro. Yo, I need to be a visual novel stylist. I need to style these characters, dog. This ain't drip. This ain't a good fit right here. I don't even know how you getting girls with this fit, but yo, a blazer with a tank top, my boy. Who do you think you are? Jeff? What problems? Three dudes? You give them a serious look and shake your head. I forgot something at the bar. Ryan, why don't you help me carry? Oh my gosh, bro. You ain't supposed to even say that. You're not supposed to say that with Nami right there. Dude, what's going on? Don't speak about it in front of Nami. Why? I saw that fucker hitting on her. I see. But he left when I came. I don't get it why she would speak to that son of a bitch after he punched you. I didn't tell her that it was him. Well, it was his friend, actually. Why not? I'm playing them. If I tell Nami what he did, I'll lose a valuable asset. She's capable of giving me inside information while not being aware that she is giving me inside information. You dig me, Jeff? Play the game. Play along. Follow along. Follow along, my boy. That's a dangerous game you playing, bro. Hey, can I get you something? Hey, Layla. Baby. You can give me a lot of things, Layla. You know what I'm saying? First, I need your number. Then I need you to let me know when you get off of work. Third, yo, I need to take you on a date, Layla. Cause you fine. Like wine. You know what I'm saying? Just one of those big beer mugs. Sure. Can I count on you to have an eye on me? Don't ask him. Nah. We gotta ask big bro Jeff. You know what I'm saying? Of course, bro. Thanks. I will never let this slimy bastard come near Nami. But try not to make it obvious. I want him to feel safe. I can really see Jeff with Nami. And I wouldn't even mind. Only thing I mind is his damn fit he got on. Never bring this out the closet again, my boy. Yeah, I get it. But they know now I am with you. After the day in this hallway? Sure, we need to keep it a low profile for now. Here you go. Thanks. Appreciate that, Layla. Why they looking back? I mean, they want us to come over there or something. Did she hear us? Impossible. And where's the stuff you couldn't carry alone, Jeff? You look amazing, Nami. What is going on? Nothing. She didn't believe it, but that isn't so bad. It means she will be on a more alert now. I know what you said. You read lips? She just smiles. These mind games you are playing can bring unforeseeable consequences. Have it under control, Iowa. Mind your business. This, you know what I'm saying? Famous words before their lives fell apart. I'm also glad you and Bella didn't kill each other yet. It could still happen. You never know. I mean, we're heading to a diner later. You going out? Who is going out? Okay, I get Nami looking. I get Jeff looking. But Layla? I don't even know you like that, Layla, for you to be all up in the conversation. Unless you want to know if I got a girl, Layla. Hey, baby. No, all you got to do is ask. I'll give you the number. We could text all day. You know what I'm saying? Bella and I. You going out with Bella? Crazy fucked up Bella? Hey, bro, don't stick your dick in crazy. She's in crazy. And if somebody here says one more bad word against her, I'll knock him the fuck. I actually like Bella. It was more of a business meeting. Should we let them on? Should we let them know, man? Should we really let them know? Hey, man. Steph Curry, man. Fuck it. What the damn hell? I don't get it either. I'm so happy about that. Why are you so close to me? She obviously can't hold her liquor. I have this from my mom. I get drunk very fast. What kind of bar is this anyway? It looks kind of college themed. Every college besides their sport team also has their own bar. And this is ours. If you are a player for the first team, you get 50% off. It still looks very empty here. This bar got built the same time the new college buildings got built or something. And they opened it today. If we manage to get some titles, our pictures will be in here till the end of time. It's a tradition for the more serious colleges to have one. So this college wasn't serious before, you saying? Oh, hell no. This is the first year they got a huge sponsor. ZPR? Yeah. We are now competing with the best of the best. So now our college couldn't even afford to enter the more prestigious leagues. But now we can. Provided we don't fail in the playoffs. I see. So this whole sport thing is a lot more serious than I thought. Yeah, we are playing with and against future pro players. I see. Well, I have to leave now. I need to get ready. I'll come with you. So soon? I need to help Ryan before he does something retarded. Help. Yo, Nami, stay out of this, girl. Like, yo. Just let me be me. Let me do what I... Yo, I don't need you on my ass all the time, bruh. That's why I keep saying, like, you on that sisterly type vibe. You date? So, more drinks for us? I don't think you should drink anymore. Fight me, black man. So, why do we sit here? What am I doing, Nami? Sitting on the ground? I have not been quite myself lately. I am mentally exhausted. Well, you pretty much did go from minus 20% social activity to 100%. You will get used to it. I'm thinking about calling my dinner with Bella off. No, you have to do it. But if you really want to call it off, do it. You and I can go out and eat something. That's nice, but... there is no way around this. I'm sick of running away. I have to face my demons. Whatever happens, you are not alone. There are already so many people that have found a liking to you. If there ever was a time to go back to your old self, it's now. Yeah. Will you spend the night with her? No. How are you so sure? It's like you don't know me at all. What if she attends to? Then I have to tell her all. Why? Stop. Yo, stop.
Oh my God.
I don't get how you like Nami, bro. If you're like Nami, leave it down in the comment section below. I don't get it. The playing this visual, not, I don't get how y'all like. I get it. I get why y'all like it. Like Nami, because you know she visually appealing, visually. But yo, just the way how she acts is just so annoying, bro. You and Nami staying to the distance. Even if I wanted to spend the night with her, I don't know if I could get him up. Your wormy? Mm-hmm. All right, not, you disclosing too much information, my dude, to Nami. Too much information. Can't he, you know, get brick at all? He can if I think about certain things. Like what? Dead. Y'all not about to catch me in 1080p. Y'all not catch me in 1080p this time. You know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't catching me in 1080p this time. You better relax. Like what? Past days with Summer, when I imagined her with how she would look now, how her voice would sound, the touch would feel, the sassy smile she always had, and it works with ease. This is a real problem. What about Viagra? No, what the fuck? Then just think about Summer if it comes to it. No, you moron. I need to get this out of my head. I want to be normal again. I want to know what it's like to be nervous. That feeling you get when something matters to you. All I feel at the moment is the fear of losing you or Nojiko. I can't even remember how it felt like. Maybe you just need to do it. Just F someone and try to hold him up with all the means. We talked about this. She has to be special. That reminds me, Nadia asked if we would like to play a board game with them. That sounds nice. I always wanted to play something like that. There is a meetup soon. You and I can go there. Wait, I wanted to get to know Nadia anyways. Mm-hmm. Are you nervous? As I said, I want to feel nervous again, but I'm not. Not nervous. It will happen. You just need to be a little more patient. I'm not in a rush, but it would be nice. I'll be there for you. till the end. Yo, now we just wanna, you wanna real quick say the word. I know you annoying and all that, but yo, I'm with the shits, you know what I'm saying? Get me lit. Let's get you ready for tonight. Waiting for tonight. Okay, y'all know I love the renders. I love the renders. Not me like this man, bro. Just look how she's looking, bro. She's feeling the kid. She wish it was her on that date. Don't give me no sensual hug like that. Yo, don't look at me like that. Yo, Nami, relax. Yeah, we starting to like Bella. It's a fact. It's a fact for sure. You starting like Bella, yo. She get it from her mama. She get it from her mama. Yo, we starting like Bella and Amber, man. We give hope. You know what I'm saying? Bella and Amber. Hey, we could date both of them if you really want to. It's a visual novel. And she got her head swaying in the wind like that. Somebody's about to pop out. Yeah, I'm ready to go in there, Bella. What's up? Bruh, visual novels is like, if the whole visual novel was just like that with the words playing, yo, that shit would be sick, bro. That'll be some sick shit. Look at Nami over there crying, like, yo, this boy Ryan went on a date without me. What will I ever do? Oh, this is the end of chapter 3? The introduction? The introduction. Thank you for playing Summer's Gone Chapter 3. Creating the VM with the high customization level costs a lot of time and money. If you like the project, you like the fast and high quality updates, please. Like I said, yo, go support Summer's Gone, bro. Like, I'm already on the Patreon. I'm gonna drop the link in the description, bro. Hey man, I'm messing with chapter 3, bro. I'm messing with chapter 3. I'm messing with the whole game, bro. Let me know what y'all think. What's gonna happen at this party? Shoot, I don't know what's gonna happen, but I can't wait. This is the one thing I hate about the visual novels, that constantly be having the updates and waiting on the chapters. Like, I get it. Take a lot of time to work on, but yo, it's the waiting for the next. Like, I might have to do a recap on this before the chapter 4. Hey, who knows? But yo, it's your boy Ryan After Dark. Appreciate y'all radicals, man. Once again, I'm going to start calling y'all the radicals. You know what I'm saying? We almost took 1K. We had 740 subscribers, something like that. But yo, I appreciate y'all so much. Y'all don't even know the half, man. Y'all just be motivating me, man. I never thought it would get... I say this. I'm going to say this every time. I never even thought it would get like this, bro. Like, y'all really family to me, bro. Like, for real. I just be in the comments just vibing with y'all talking about visual novels. Like, I fuck with y'all for real. Yo, man, hit that like, subscribe if you haven't already. It's your boy, Rad. I'll let y'all the next time. Peace.